Good evening, guys. Punta po tayo ngayon sa ano, sa shawarmahan. Yan. Shawarma na lang ang ating hapunan. I-reveal natin yung pinakamasarap na shawarma dito sa Bahrain. Yan, samahan niyo ako, guys. Guys, dito yan papunta ng ano, Mina Salman. Highway na tayo, guys. Para ano, mas mabilis. Traffic yata. Nandahan lang tayo. Malapit lang tayo dito sa area, actually. Guys, yung lulo, makikita niyo yung lulo, malapit tayo sa lulo since pakanan. Guys, yan yung Al Jazeera sa right side. Yan yung Showpiece restaurant. Ano rin yan, guys, chicken grill din at saka shawarma. Guys, malapit na tayo sa area. Reveal na natin kung saan yung pinakamasarap na shawarma sa akin. Guys, dito na tayo sa area. Yes, good evening. I order two shawarma.
Two shawarma?
Yeah, the ano, the Mexican shawarma.
Mexican.
Yeah.
Jumbo?
No, no.
The
small one.
No small.
And guys, umorder na tayo ng shawarma. Hanap lang tayo ng ano. Medyo alanganin yung parking ko eh, pero pwede na siguro dito mag-hazard. Baba tayo para makita niyo yung place. So guys, Reveal natin yung place.
Dito lang yan sa Ali Restaurant, guys. Yan.
Then guys, meron sila ritong iba't ibang klase ng shawarma. Yan. Meron silang Mexican, Italian, Spanish, USA, Turkey, Lebanese, Indian, shawarma jumbo, shawarma plate. And guys, but the Mexican shawarma, guys, para sa akin yun yung mas masarap. Meron din sila rito ng buk cafe. And guys, meron silang meal. Some Indian food. Ito guys yung cafe nila, po cafe. Yan, dito yan guys sa Sins. Actually, malaking restaurant to guys sa loob. Meron silang function area dito. Nag-a-accept sila ng mga occasion like parties. And guys, the best shawarma in town. Yun ang ating shawarma chef. So habang naghihintay tayo guys, dito lang tayo sa baba. Pumasok muna tayo dito sa no, sa loob ng car. Medyo mainit sa labas. Start na ng summer. Yan, habang inintay natin yung order, chill-chill lang tayo dito. Guys. Siguro guys, sa na-miss ko na rin yung Hala Plaza. So, siguro dun ko nakakainin yung shawarma. Para meron tayong place.
Guys, eto na yung shawarma ko.
How much, my friend?
1-2.
Yeah, I will pay card.
A few inches later.
Wow, I missed the place. Yes. Yan. Nag-copy na lang muna tayo habang kumakain ng shawarma. Yan. Hello.
Hi, good evening, sir.
Yes, good evening. Order for, caramel.
Hot or cold?
Cold.
Caramel high rice?
Yes.
Caramel latte?
No, the caramel high rice. The high
caramel
rice?
Caramel high rice, sir. Okay. Ice cube, sir. Blended?
Blended.
Blended. Medium or large?
How much is the difference?
$2.05.
I think the medium.
Medium size. Yeah. Okay. With cream on top?
Yes. Okay. Everything. Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay.
Yan, kain tayo guys. Guys, ito na. Ang Mexican shawarma. Medyo spicy siya. So foggy, but I've never seen clearer. I don't really think anyone can save me. And honestly, I'm not really sure I want saving. I like to be my own worst enemy. There's no risk if you don't try at anything. So I'ma just keep buying everything. See you in the next life, hope to be a better me. I don't think that my head's on straight. Gotta flip it and grip it and go and get an x-ray. What's wrong with me? I just feel weight pushing on my chest and it squeezed till I suffocate. Better change my mindset, meditate. It's pretty cool that I'm alive and have better days. I could walk, see, hear, I should celebrate. Think I could change my mind, maybe elevate. Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days. Yeah, all I need are some better days. It's all I want, and I pray. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Guys, may nagbigay ng ano, chocolate. Local, very friendly. No shame, wait, no, it's sleeping in on Sundays. I guess it's different for each of us, and that's okay. Well, I just wanna be happy. How to get there? Glad that you asked me. I think it's different for everyone. Some of us need work, others need fun. Some of us need purpose to overcome. But try to do what you love when it's said and done. Cause there's so many differences. Guys, kinakain ko na po yung ano, yung shawarma. Ayan. Chill lang tayo dito. Guys, pakita ko sa inyo yung place. Dito ako sa Terry's. Sa kabila, guys, mocha floor. Ayan. Ito na yung Hala Plaza. And guys, habang nagre-relax tayo, tambay-tambay muna tayo dito guys. Ayan. Mahangin ngayon guys. Mahangin dito sa labas. Dito sa terrace. Kanina mainit sa ano eh. Yung bumibili ako ng shawarma. Pero ito. Ayan. Medyo malamig. So guys. Browse tayo ngayon. Living life. Every day. Late at night. Not okay. All I want. Guys, tapusin ko na po yung video. Guys, maraming salamat again sa panonood nyo. At sana ay nag-enjoy kayo sa aking vlog. Guys, see you again on my next video. Ciao!